September 10th.
She's elk season, boys.
She's elk season. Out here, trying to fill Hunter's peg, either sex. Big old elk. We're gonna find him today, boys. Nothing but trees. It's like this path is made for us. Staircase to heaven. His heaven.
Yeah, I wish.
Well, definitely not the cows you're looking for.
What's going on, guys? It's September 10th. It's about 9:30, 10 o'clock in the morning here on opening day of elk season. We went out for a walk this morning and didn't hear or see anything, which is pretty disappointing, but it is what it is. So now we're walking into the Moose Mountain Provincial Park. Apparently there's been guys hearing some bugles back here, so we're gonna go give her a try, maybe meet up with a couple guys back here. We'll see what happens. Wish me luck. quite. Good morning. It is currently 5 a.m. and just picked my sister up to go elk hunting. You excited?
Yep.
You never been elk hunting before?
Nope.
This is a first for you then. What's going on, everybody? It's September 11th, about 3 o'clock. This is day 2 evening hunt, so we were out this morning in the same area and we had about 4 or 5 different bulls bugling back and forth with us, but nothing will get close enough for to get a shot off on, so we'll try this again. I'm rocking solo tonight. We'll try and get it on film, but it's going to be a challenge, but yeah, wish me luck. We're like 15 minutes in and we're already got a bull screaming not very far, so it's kind of hard when I'm trying to self film this, so I'm hoping he'll come to me and I don't have to go to him, but we might have to get mobile. So cool. Not quite big. We just got a shot of rain and it made everything quiet right down, but I just heard a bull bugle. It doesn't sound too far, so hopefully we can bring him in. No dice on that bull. He just shut up and wouldn't talk again. I don't know where he is, so I got about an hour left of hunting light, and then I got either a 2 kilometer walk through thick bush, or a 4 kilometer walk through trail. So I might go for the trail because I am frozen and wet and cold and miserable. So yeah, we'll just take the trail and call on the way there and see what happens.
Dude.
Fuck.
Dude, I think he's down. I think he's down. Yeah, buddy.
Didn't go time.
Oh, yeah, man. Oh. Hunter.
Oh, first elk.
Oh. Well, should we get up on him, make sure he don't jump up or what?
Yeah.
Where did he come this far? Beauty. Yes, sir. Oh, that's all tangled up. Right on.
Well, it's day 3 of elk season and we got her done. After walking 29 kilometers in 3 days and hearing countless bulls bugling back and forth, passed up on a few, but this guy was hard to pass up on after the morning we had. Had Jaden here with me to help, calling and videoing. Can't thank him enough for that. But yeah, it's my first bull elk. I'm pretty pumped about him. Can't wait to get drawn again.
Yeah. We're both calling in the background right now. Yeah, awesome hunt. Super pumped that Hunter waited out for me. Couldn't make her the first 2 days, but day 3, waited for me and got her done. Yeah, awesome hunt. A lot of fun.
Now the fun begins.
Yeah, now the real fun begins. Right on. Congrats, buddy.
Thank you, buddy.